What the fuck
two
is this?
Gunmen.
Hands now, hands, lady.
Show me.
Miss,
put your hands up. Miss, put your hands
up.
Ma'am, get in your fucking car.
Bastard.
Okay, perfect. There we go. Okay, where you want me to go?
Where?
Is this another car?
If you got stuff you need to do, that's all good.
No, I'm not busy or nothing. My ears were just not working, so I figured something might have happened.
That happens.
What the fuck is going on, dude?
Oh shit.
Wait, hold on. Did Mike Block just fucking rob a
car? Yeah.
Oh my god, what is happening today?
I feel like we're.
Oh shit.
What the What is happening, dude?
Larry. Yeah, it's. Oh, I'm not Larry.
Dude, I'm gonna lose my fucking mind.
Yes, sorry.
Fucking idiot.
I love this car, man. I really do.
And you sold it instantly when you had to buy it. Oh,
right. Yeah, but I'm actually gonna keep it this time.
It's not even yours, though.
It is. No! It's fine.
What the fuck is this all about?
A gasoline.
I work for the fucking
Lane, I really just want to clean my
car. Please don't.
I have a
please
lot of respect
don't.
For you and the rest of your family.
Yeah,
I'm really sorry for all this. I would really like to explain my side of things, Lane. If you want to talk, please let me know. Please, Lane.
Yeah, I did.
You're bowing down to the Lane boys.
Not at all. Nothing even happened. They fucking took my ring finger off of me. They fucking burnt me alive.
Wait, what the fuck?
Yeah.
Well,
don't fall for her tears.
It actually happened. You
second
can...
question, Violet. Is Randy Bowen a pervert?
No.
What?
She's lying.
She's lying. Why am I lying?
Lying, bro. You better stop lying.
What do you mean?
You know,
the fucking tentacle shit you guys were fucking talking about.
I mean,
so
that's
weird.
I mean,
wait,
it was a mutual, all right?
Wait,
what?
Read her phone.
Okay. Me and Randy haven't talked in months.
Okay, we'll find out.
Okay. That's one wrong answer
Violet.
So far. That's an obvious
what,
lie.
Bitch? What? Tentacles what? Perverted? What?
We all
yes,
know he's perverted.
Violet,
okay.
I have
that's
one
like
question.
No
what?
Question. Hold on, Chang. Does Randy play VR chat?
No. Who fucking... No one play. I don't even play VR chat.
Okay.
The fuck?
Claire, you're gonna fucking
Claire.
Die.
What?
Whoa,
whoa,
whoa, whoa. Time out. Claire, do you play VR chat?
I used to, like, 2 years ago. 2 years ago. 2 years
have
ago.
What
wasn't like that.
Recently?
No, I haven't. I haven't.
Have you played it by
way? No!
Right, I'm checking Steam. Give me a sec.
Check the Steam.
We're not friends on Steam.
Check the Steams.
Oh, we're about...
Check the Steams.
I'm not accepting your friend request.
nice. It's actually, if you want to continue this story arc, you're gonna have to.
Ooh, this is all Rami's way to try to stride into.
Okay, bitch, let me
out.
Fuck.
Shit.
I don't care that much.
I see what's going on here, Rami.
Oh,
y'all are fucking dumb as fuck, I swear.
That's why you're always like, it's called crap, guys, it's called crap.
This is fucking ridiculous, guys.
What do you mean? What do you mean? Let's call Claire, let's call Claire.
Jojo.
What the fuck did you say to him, bitch?
Bobby, help Bobby.
What are you guys fucking doing?
Bro, chill. I'm not gonna tell her.
Tell her what, bro?
Don't tell her, bro. Relax.
Y'all are fucking... Y'all are dumb as fuck.
Why are you
getting
so nervous around her?
No, tell her...
I mean...
You know what I'm saying? I notice how he's acting like this?
Yeah.
He's getting a little nervous right now.
I know what you're saying, Chang.
Bro. Man, y'all gotta fucking chill.
All I can tell Rami is that the line is infinitely long and he is not on the right side.
Ooh,
oh
no!
What the fuck are you guys even talking about?
Back,
she rejected
damn,
you. I'm sorry,
get
bro.
Rami couldn't get Alexandria.
Chang's number.
My man,
Chang,
maybe Craig.
Chang, what's your number?
Aw. Alessandro, why would you do that to him?
259.
259, alright, I'll send you the money.
What did you say? You're fucking stupid as fuck, bro. That's just a fucking code 74.
What the fuck was that? Someone just spill shit?
Alright, let's go, bro. Let's do it. Mark your ass right now, bro.
Hey, see, yo, he's acting like a fucking kid in kindergarten that's got a little crush. I swear, Rook, he pulls his gun out. I don't.
I don't like girls, I swear. You guys are actually pissing me off, bro.
Why are you pissing me off?
Look how worked up he's getting.
You guys are so fucking
free, man.
This is like second grade. That's fucking bad.
Randy's a fucking idiot.
He starts pointing his gun around randomly.
What's good, boys?
What'd you say?
I'm in. You have to go to sleep. Mom. What the fuck did you do, Robbie? Because
get me out of this
Chang wants me to fuck with you really.
Get me out of this car, bro.
I don't know his motivation here.
Get me out of this car, bro.
I love it. Now you just got completely quiet. Oh, okay.
Get me out.
Love been happy, damn.
Ooh.
His ears are dead.
He's bullshit.
Yeah, he's lying.
Dumb
fuck.
Get me out.
He can hear you.
How the fuck is he getting out of my car?
That is not true.
Exactly.
Like, I'm pretty sure he's in cuffs.
If I have to,
I'll fucking shove your ass in the trunk. Like, come on.
Yeah, put him in the trunk.
Please.
Ooh, yes.
He wrecks that shit rough, too.
Get me out.
Oh, shit. You know what he likes?
What? He's dead.
What?
He left.
He drowned.
Correct.
Wow.
And then he was resurrected again 3 days later.
Mom, Jesus is dead. Stop living in the past.
I'm not leaving in the past. It's time to move on.
It's been 2020 years. Let the man sleep.
That is true. Please. He has been so amazing.
But no one knows what happened to him. And that is the mystery of Jesus.
Dun, dun, dun.
But he is rather mysterious, ain't he? I bet he's pretty handsome, too. I bet you got a six-pack rock hard abs.
What? Did you ever see Jesus in Family Guy? That's why I'm pretty sure that's accurate.
Yeah.
No, I only see him in my dreams.
Wow.
It's weird. I wake up and the bed's all wet. I don't really understand.
Do you pee in
what?
Bed?
You have wet dreams about Jesus?
What? I think so, yeah. I'm not sure what that means, but...
How old are you?
I suppose it's a good thing. What do you mean? I'm 28 years old.
I'm not supposed to ask
him.
Not about Jesus.
Are you all right over there?
I think that does make it a little weird.
Yeah, that's weird.
For me to call him dad after that happens, yeah, it's kind of weird.
Like when you guys said I was a hot sister.
That wasn't weird.
They did
that
what?
Was just a con-
no, that was weird.
That was pretty weird.
Nah, who did? Hot stepsister.
No. Yeah, who?
Clem and Hook.
You did what?
They called her hot. A hot
but there was a stepsister though, so, you know.
No. They said sister.
Nah, like, that is weird.
Yeah.
They said you were a hot sister.
Yeah, and then, Clev, are you sleeping still?
Yes.
Clev said, I'm not going to say what.
Wait, so my dad.
Come on, Clev,
go.
Oh, look at this. Look at him go.
Look at him go. Young.
And then me and my boyfriend were gonna do it again, and then I messed it up, so he left and I didn't see him again.
Oh, he just left like that, huh?
Well, he wanted our second time to be more fun, and so he's like, I want you to try dirty talking, and I was like, I don't really know how to do that. And he was like, come on, Andy, just try it. And I was like, I mean, okay, I'll try it. So he got closer to me, and I said, I want to chain you up in my basement with no food or water for 19 hours. And he was like, what the fuck? fuck, Andy. And I was like, look, I'm trying. I told you I don't know how to do this, but I'm trying. And he said, okay, okay, Lucas, fine, try again. And I was like, okay, I want you to pour tomato sauce on my chest and sneeze on the cat. And he said, I'm done, and left, and I never saw him again.
Oh, wow. I know, I can relate with keeping people chained up in my basement.
It's been over it for a while.
You don't seem over it.
Why?
People who are over their exes don't tend to bring them up that much.
They don't bring her up at all.
Hmm.
People bring it up. They're like, well, how's Ava doing? And it's like, I don't fucking care.
You did care about her. Don't be silly. Just because you're broken up doesn't mean that has to change. And you should. It's stupid to lose people you cared about. Even if you're just us.
Whatever.
That's why you'll never lose me.
Yeah. Ava's just... whatever.
I guess I'm ready to answer you now.
Okay.
You ready to hear it?
Ready as I'll ever be.
Okay, Tor.
Yes. It's okay. Take your time. I know it's hard. Okay, it was hard for me to say it as well. I mean, like, it's like, okay, like, I know the passions are high. There's been like a lot of like, there's been a lot of emotions and whatnot. I mean, you have a lot of head injuries, and so do I. I mean, take your time. Promise I won't be too, like, you know, like, emotional over the answer any way it goes. Aunt? No. You're ghosted. This guy ghosted. Just like Ava.
They're trying just... to get, like, left and right, you know what
oh,
I mean?
Oh, we see if all we four of them. They're just sitting here dancing shit, in front of a window.
Come on, come hit it from the back, baby. Come on, man.
It's clear all the way up here,
what's
guys.
What's
good? They're calling us motherfuckers.
What's up, bitch? Come get this shit. You want talking, this shit?
They're talking shit right now.
Come get me
if you're
a man.
What the fuck?
Come get me if you're
yeah,
man,
come on.
Bro.
You guys gonna try to send down the other side, or you guys want to stand on the north, the correct side? Oh, God. Oh my,
oh my God!
Brandon. Oh God! Oh, you made it! Oh, what a beast!
What a beast!
I
got
going,
the
good,
I got
bro.
The I got the speed perfect.
Oh my God! What a beast! You see me? I'm on the other side. Oh shit! I think they're chasing me now.
Don't please. Don't answer him! Don't answer him!
I'm gonna crash into the bike. Watch.
Probably.
No, he keeps
the
knife
I went
in the
down.
Box.
I don't know what happened, bro.
I tried to get his ass.
That shit weird,
bro.
You got a naked motherfucker
and then
a
doctor just started
knife in the
busting
box,
at us.
Not the doctor gangster as fuck, bro.
Then why'd she shoot at us, bro? I don't understand.
I don't know, bro. We was the ones that was hurt,
right?
Yeah, we weren't even at the hospital, to be honest. I don't know why the fuck she came all the way down there.
God damn, bro.
Oh no.
Oh shit, bro. Oh shit, bro. My head.
Oh no.
Oh shit!
Bro, where'd he go, bro?
Damn, Larry, get in, bro! Larry!
Oh, don't go in the water, bro!
Oh, Larry! Larry, you drive the car, bro! Why you jumping out? Larry!
Mike, this is him, bro!
Larry! No!
And that's how Mike died. Yep. And that's how Mike perma died. That's it, boys. I damn dibs on this house right here.
Hi, bro. This outblock, bro. We own this shit now. I like
damn.
The ties and shit, bro.
This house nice as fuck, yo. Damn, I got the door on the side, cuh.
Yeah, bro.
Damn!
That's a garage, motherfucker.
What you mean?
That's a car house, bro.
Man, huh? It got a door, though.
Yeah, I know. It's big enough for, like, all six of us, bro.
Man, we should all just live in this house, bro.
I'm down with that shit, dog.
Alright.
Part of the Federation?
Hey, yo, oh, what yeah. y'all think about Mike, bro?
Oh, Mike, he a gangster, Mike motherfucker, Block? Man.
Yeah, that motherfucker up a fudge lane, bro.
That motherfucker will rob you and then do a job with you with your own gun he just robbed off of you.
Aye, bro.
Bro?
What?
Oh, shit, we going 200 already, bro.
For real?
All the way to Taco.
Holy shit.
Inside!
Oh, shit.
I need an ambulance, bro.
Hey, bro.
Bro, yeah, I... Shit, I think I need an ambulance, bro.
God damn.
Ah, indeed. 4 scores and 7.25 years ago, the war came to an end. The peace treaty must be signed. The smartest guys around town gathered together, read up some document, and signed the greatest peace treaty of all time. The Great Surrender of 2020. Shit was pretty dope, I guess. And I got a lot of cocaine, so that's pretty cool. So I'll probably go write this deal today, make a couple $1 million, no big deal. Get some houses, comedy club, businesses, spaghetti. This is just everyday shit, will we? No big deal.
Running,
don't mind
the cops. Come on my fence. Hey, I lied. Oof, I did that. Oh. Right there. Good shit. Shit, that's what I'm talking about, Tony. That's what I'm talking about. Take that bandana.
Oh,
take that shit.
Get that bandana,
Tony. Grab that shit, Tony.
Oh.
Ernest.
Bitch.
Yo, what is up?
Feel like we haven't talked in bye. Oh my God.
Radio check.
Radio check.
And I'm getting
a call. Hey, AJ's signing on duty in like 5 minutes. We're kind of fucked here.
Oh my God, Medi.
Continuing westbound passing quick fix.
What the fuck is my driving today?
Left hand turn.
What the fuck is my driving, dude? What the fuck?
Right and westbound Spanish.
Hey.
I am getting completely fucked by locals today, and my car is. The wheels are popping on nothing. I'm. Oh.
Tessa teaches a driving school. Whoa.
Jesus Christ. What the fuck?
Fuck, dude.
No, I just made $80,000 since we came back from the tsunami.
What the fuck?
That's a strong roll, but I can beat that. You're gonna owe me $5,000. All right, it's a tie. Tiebreaker. Let's go. Roll. Yahtzee. Yeet. Pay me my money, bitch. Let's go get my money. That's a strong roll. Mine's stronger though. It's $5,000. Oh. I can't lose. Dex Drive was taking over.
You're gonna do a 100k dice roll right now.
And he wanted him bad. Oh, you want to do 100k
dice roll? Yeah.
Oh hell yeah!
Sure.
3-6.
We're right.
3-6.
I'm just watching.
No cheating, right?
You don't like the whole.
I never cheat. 3-6. Let's go, buddy. 3-6. 2-1. Go.
Yeah. Give me my money, sir. Give me my money.
Actually, give me my money. Give me my money. Come on, Hunter.
Was that a 100k roll?
Oh, shit. That was 100k right there.
Let's go. There's a good thing. There's an ATM in Mission Row. You see, the rich just get richer. No, I don't double or nothing. Double or nothing's for dumb fucks. Let's go get my money.
495 PD direct.
I only have 54k in my bank account.
Well, it's like you're in debt to me there, Hunter.
Fuck, I'm in debt to you.
I want you to put on lipstick the rest of your shift, and every time somebody sees you, blow kisses and say, "I love Kyle Pred."
What the fuck?
He's died.
Oh. Oh shit.
I don't know one.
Dummy?
Damn.
Bobby?
Motherputa, huh?
Bobby?
Oh, wait, shit, Bobby?
Bobby?
Motherputa, huh?
Wait,
what's up?
Bobby, okay, Bobby Brown just kicking it, bro.
Going to a better place. A better place called heaven. It's the Bentley.
Going there, ma'am.
Uh-huh. What are you two doing?
Can I help you?
Can I help you?
No, can I help you?
Mm-mm.
No? All right, hold on. Allow me to introduce myself.
Uh-huh. Yeah, I just saw
Johnny
you...
Versace.
I just saw you take the mask on and off, dude.
God damn it, August, you fucking bitch!
How is that my fault?
I got caught slipping again! We gotta go!
This is going to hurt. Now don't blame me. Blame the officers. They're letting this happen to you. I'm but a messenger, a servant for our Father, which art in hell. Hallowed be thy name. Let's see here. This little piggy went to the market. And this little piggy stayed home. And this little piggy dialed 911. And wouldn't you know it, they didn't come.
No girls.
No, they're gonna be women.
Listen, you guys can bring, we can have, Wago's woman division,
I can't be distracted anymore, Mr. Smidgen.
Oh, come on.
I can't be. One more, I won't be able to do any jobs. I'll be staring like this. I want to be staring like this. Everything. I'm going to be staring at this.
Okay, people recruit.
I knew it!
Strike point.
There's actually, you know there's auto hover, right?
No.
I just press F for it.
You suck!
Oh.
It's gonna happen eventually, chat.
I was doing good until then.
All units be advised, we have two 13 Bravos.
I wanna go down to the industrial looking south side. Nice and slow, guys.
Don't
here we come.
Show me to
the fight. Oh, we're losing. We're good. Oh, we're on a rock. We're good. Right there. Perfect. We're good. That worked out. Perfect. Oh, wait. Where's Gladys? Do you want me to drive? Do you still want to rest?
Thank you. Let me get over. Get over.
Oh, shit. You hurt?
There we go. Hop in. Grab her and put her next to me.
Yeah, toss her in.
Next to you.
All right, Gladys, you ready to go? Uh-oh. is she in the car with you? You guys okay?
I don't know if they're raping right now.
I mean, you don't even know what the fucking bullets right are in your fucking star farm, bro.
Hit the yard. There's 776.
There's no such bullet, is it? What? Number one.
776. It's
776.
Bro,
shut up, bro. I'm sick of your shit.
All right.
I'm a fucking fool.
7.62. Rami's an engineer. He made a new caliper. Give him a break.
Lloyd Mayweather, bro. You better watch yourself.
Yeah, okay, man.
Magical, we'll never be like the others. Rational, our sweet escape, let them think.